Come and see what the Lord has done.